intention's there, but nothing ever really happens.
Yeah. Like, there
but the,
wasn't
But the feelings
enough
are obviously there, I take it.
What?
But I assume the feelings are obviously there.
Yeah, definitely. Like, Leon was enough to actually
She's
turn her traitor,
crime,
so...
Isn't she?
Well, Melina just confirmed it.
You have feelings for her.
Yep, Melina just confirmed it.
Woo!
That silence was... That look in that silence was all we needed to see there. Oh, I'm glad that wasn't a QT. I was not anywhere near my keyboard.
Yeah.
I was nowhere near my keyboard when that happened. What? Oh, what are we gonna do now? Oh, I'm not with this.
Wouldn't recommend looking down.
Wasn't planning to.
I don't know how that happened, but...
I didn't do that, so...
Fingers crossed that doesn't happen again.
Simmons!
Oh, god damn it!
He's still alive.
Wait, is he fighting Ada?
Really shouldn't have used the helicopter.
Well, I guess we know we're doing an
Ada's
campaign. Yeah. Badass Ada, go! Ada!
She went up! Hurry!
How
would
you
help?
Oh, this is where I need my sniper rifle.
Enough climbing.
You're going down, Simmons.
Okay, is she gonna... What the hell?
Zombies.
What is happening over there? I don't want to use up all my bullets, but... She's punching him!
Wee.
What the hell? I just got magnum bullets. I have 25 magnum bullets. That is awesome. My sniper rifle, however, not doing so hot.
Jump!
Again
with
this?
Well, at least I have a good view.
Watch out.
Really?
I guess. I don't know.
Why do I have to be on top? That's what she said.
I don't know. Maybe because you're just so much more physically dominating than Leon.
Ada, if you can hear me, shoot him now!
What?
I guess.
Because real Ada rejected it, so he's like, I don't have the real thing, I'm gonna make a fake one that's almost the real thing. But that was is RE6 literally just because a guy got rejected?
Yeah.
I was just resting my eyes.
I probably should not shoot in the middle of a cutscene. I have sniper rifle bullets, so I am stuck with my... unload everything. Okay, run up to them and punch him. Run up to him and punch him. You have to smack him around a bit and then punch him. There you go. There you go. There you go.
Ah! But I didn't even take out my knife for nothing.
Well, neither did Helena. Also, you got incoming zombie friends as well. This one, hell of a boss fight. I'm just shooting at a distance. And he's again, there we go. What the hell? And he's transforming back. I am. Okay, he's running. Go run and jump. Go run and hit him. Let me see if there's any ammo up here. Oh, there is ammo up here. Sweet. I need all of the ammo for my sniper rifle. What? Well, I got friends up here. But I guess they're up here for me to get sniper rifle ammo, which is really helpful.
I hope he's actually dead.
What are you? Why are you helping us?
Yeah, Leon is super confused.
Wish I could stay longer, but I've got to run. I've left you a little parting gift on the roof. See you down the road, Leon.
Ada!
What are you waiting for?
No. We're sticking together.
Damn it, Leon.
I know, right?
You know what that means, right? The fact that he's not chasing her?
Yeah.
You do realize what that means.
Spell it out for me anyways.
It means Simmons ain't dead. There's no way that they would make us keep going. If he was still dead. If he was dead. Oh, maybe it's just a cutscene. I don't know. Nope, he's gonna be alive somewhere. There's no way they would make us fight more zombies after killing a boss that way.
There's our ticket out of here. If we can get to it.
And not crash the goddamn thing again.
What? They instantly become Transformers?
Apparently!
Okay, Simmons, how do you even function right now?
Yeah.
Like, how do you... What the hell kind of injection did she give you to make you into this? What the hell?
He's blocking our exit.
There is.
Do something about it.
Ooh.
What the hell happened?
He stabbed me. Like 3 times.
Ow. Wait. You got stacks. Awesome. Can I just punch you in the damn face? Apparently not. Okay, on my screen that just looked funny. So, you want to know what it looked like on my screen?
Oh, what happened?
I ran up him, I punched him, I kicked him, it didn't look like it even affected him. And then he sucker punched me back. Instead of getting up, I just did my little, you know how when you're on the ground and you aim?
Yeah.
I did like 2 little quick Whoa. Shots, and then it went to that cutscene.
Emblem.
Mm-hmm. Got it.
Awesome.
Well, they're eating him, so probably not. Especially with this area. Take a look at this. Does this not scream boss fight area up here?
Yeah,
no, let's get the boxes over here. Reloading everything.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing too.
Alright. We're closer to the helicopter.
And the sooner the better.
You don't say, Leon. Get to the heliport, okay?
Did I just, like, jump in front of you?
Yeah, you did. Sorry.
One second, just...
Mm-hmm.
And... Ah, screw it, I'll go in with this.
Yeah, we're gonna have to keep fighting. There's no way they'd keep giving us this much ammo. If we weren't. Really?
Yep.
We do more splitting up. Okay, I guess we're not splitting up. What?
Whoa!
He's a fly! Ow.
Oh, we did split up then. Huh.
Alright, just get me out of here.
Got it. He is a giant fly.
Okay.
May I just point out how he has more forms than a Final Fantasy boss?
Yeah. Or like a DBZ character.
Damn it. Being distracted.
Whatever you're doing, it's working.
I'm trying. Do I have any? I don't have. Okay. Holy shit, he's a giant fly. That is.
Oh!
Being attacked is what's going on.
Well, I'm having to shoot a giant fly in its eye. So...
Okay, can I hit this again? Yes.
Oh, that is not good. That's what I'm completely out of.
Ammo?
Yeah. He jumped, and the thing was destroyed.
Was I not fast enough?
Apparently not.
Like, it wouldn't let me do it after I did it once or twice. Okay, sure. Try that again.
Ooh, boxes are back. Ooh.
Up you go.
This is certainly a thing.
We have died more in this chapter. Well, in the last two chapters.
Leon!
I'm alright. Just get me out of here.
Alright, working on it. I kept having to go back to and hit.
Okay.
But the zombies kept climbing over the freaking fence.
Yeah.
So I kept thinking I had to get rid of them so that they wouldn't interrupt me. And I ended up taking too long on the second one, especially.
This is bad. We gotta get to the helicopter.
Let's have this equipped instead. Ooh, boxes. What? No more gate shells? Here we go again with that.
An even bigger fly! I don't.
Come on, expose your eyes. the hell?
Oh!
Oh, that's what it does. Okay. So I'm understanding what this just told me to do. I need to spear a zombie with this. Okay. Spear a zombie with it. And then kill all the other zombies so that he only takes the one that's... What? They are? What? 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 Okay, sure, why not? Apparently that wasn't
what
my QTE was for.
Whoa, what did you do?
I climbed up him and used a grenade on him. Apparently. Because apparently that's what I can do at Helena. We need to kill all the zombies except the one that's speared. Unless he already took it.
Yeah.
You already take the one that was speared? Yep, here he is. Alright. Face. Spear this zombie with it. And now we kill all the others, except for the one that's here. This is literally how we beat him. We just make it impossible for him to absorb any other zombie except the one that has the spear. Whoa! Oh. Okay. That's right, get fucked. Get fucked.
Yeah, get fucked. Yeah. Boxes there.
Gotcha, you bastard!
Let's get out of here, man.
Head for the chopper. This floor isn't stable.
You don't say. Where do we go? Here?
Yeah. I'm all out of ammo again, so...
Where are we going?
Up. A rocket launcher.
Oh, shit.
Isn't that what an RPG is? A rocket powered grenade?
Yes.
Well. Nice.
Umbrella symbol too. I hadn't noticed that earlier. Eek.
Ouch.
But yeah, that
That's the umbrella symbol on the ground, and it's gonna become apparent when the blood goes.
Mm-hmm.
We know video games.
That is a lot of blood.
And that's how Leon and Helena know it's Umbrella.
Yep. Either that or the Knights Templar.
That too.
That's for my sister.
catch up.
Or they could not notice. Damn it.
All right, let's get out of here.
No shit!
So, I have a rocket launcher now.
Good for you, let's get the fuck out of here. That is my literal reaction after that fight.
Oh! Look at that, it's a compact.
That is definitely Ada's.
Yeah, it's got like the
the flower. I mean the butterfly.
Yeah.
An SD card?
Then it's just a
It's all the evidence you need to prove Simmons' guilt.
Evidence to prove Simmons' guilt.
I literally just said that, Leon.
Prove your innocence.
Our innocence.
I don't need it.
Lena.
My eyes are too brown for innocence.
And she still feels guilty about the president.
Yeah.
That must have come through right after Jake and Sherry were rescued.
Let's go.
Or right after they made it out of there and beat the lava guy.
Yeah.
Which would be about the same time Chris showed up too. All these boss fights are probably being finished around the exact same time.
Yeah, right around.
At least Elena's flying this time. She's like, you know what? Screw it, I'm flying this time. You almost crashed our plane. I'm flying the helicopter.
Yeah.
Oh, then by the way, this is the happiest the music for a city totally destroyed. Oh, is that it? Did we win?
I think that's it.
Yay! Let's skip this. I want to see the ending cutscene. Oh. Wow, that's a nice change in scenery.
Yeah. Wonder if that's tall oaks.
And that grave was freshly built because the grass has not grown on the dirt yet.
It's time for me to take responsibility.
Okay, guys, I'm pregnant.
Thank you. I'm ready.
I didn't remember Hunnigan being so tan.
She is. She's supposed to be black, I think.
What?
Huh.
But yeah, she's supposed to be black.
The investigating commission have reviewed the evidence and feel it unjust to hold you.
Yeah, okay, you're right.
They will also not be disclosing their findings to the public.
But
the president would have done the same.
You can also tell by her hair.
Shall we go join the team?
You can just tell by her hair that it's the hair that's not like it's kind of stiff.
Leon. For the next time you see her.
Shipping intensifies. Hey. Nice. That was Leon and Helena's campaign.
Ooh.
Trouble with women achievements. Also, your accuracy was infinitely better, but oh my god, those deaths.
Yeah.
Also, our enemies rotted. We're opposites. I got 75, you got 57.
Oh.
Did that really
I guess I was too busy firing on a giant fly.
Yeah. Also, did that really only take 57 minutes?
That's really fast.
So, we go to endgame. And we'll see you guys next week in Ada's campaign.
Woo!